What up, internet? We've had a lot of questions asking about our process for making Dreem Street t-shirts, and rather than explain it poorly, I thought I'd do a video to show you how we do it, and in the process also teach you how to make your own t-shirts without using photo emulsion. Here's everything we need.
Screen, drawing fluid, paintbrush of some sort, screen filler, squeegee, scoop coater,
and so on, etc.
First step, you're gonna want to come up with your design. This is probably the most important step. Drawing fluid is blue, screen filler is red.
So we'll just put some drawing fluid in a cup.
Once you have your image drawn, you just gotta wait for it to dry. Pop it against the fan, keep the airflow going. Once our drawing is dry, on the screen here, the next step is the screen filler. You coat the screen around the drawing to create a negative pour of this stuff in the scoop coater.
Just give it a thin coat.
To dry, probably looking at another 20 minutes to an hour and a half.
Mirror shirts. Alright, for the sake of the video, we're gonna cut a few corners and do this with a hairdryer.
Pretty dry. Now we're just gonna rinse out the blue part, the drawing fluid, so that we have our screen that's ready to print. And usually I start off with cold water. Kind of sets the screen filler a little bit. Didn't wait till it was completely dry. And then washed it out.
So this was definitely on purpose.
This was definitely. You know, that's the beauty of this part of this process, is there's a lot of variables that can switch it up, go wrong, get some more texture, like stuff you didn't even plan on. Those are it's all bonus material. So this is usually when you do your touch-ups. You just go in with some screen filler, and if there's any little holes or anything you want to fix up. Fix on this. Perfect. 4 hours later, we got a screen. And we'll just take some we'll tape off the side. Test print looks good, then we'll make a shirt. It's gonna be a limited edition run. I think maybe one shirt. Just gonna lay it down on a flat surface. Mix up a little ink. Put a little catalyst in the ink. Mix it up. Wash out. So this is all water-based ink. So
that we don't have to use any extraneous chemicals for cleaning. But also the nice thing about the water-based ink is it doesn't sit on the surface. So once you wash a shirt, like this shirt's been washed probably 20 times, it just sort of dyes the fabric so you don't have like a plastic sitting on top of the fabric.
And now to reclaim the screen, we'll spray it down with some grease lightning, let that soak in for 20 to 30 minutes, and then blast it out with some water.
So now that we've reclaimed the screen, it's all fresh and ready to go. Start the process again. Make a new shirt every day. That's the Dreem Street way.